So we have heard a good number of estimates as to how rapidly the universe is expanding. Most of them have been proven wrong in further research. It has been conclusively proven that the universe is expanding much more rapidly than we ever imagined. So much so there is the mysterious case of dark energy and extra dark energy filling up most of the universe. Now the latest estimate by the University of California at their Berkeley campus is that the universe is expanding at a rate of 73 kilometers per second. That's more than 4,000 kilometers per minute and more than 2,40,000 kilometers per hour. The universe, as the guesstimate stands at this point of time, is expanding at the rate of 2,40,000 kilometers per hour. But please note, this is just what we know at this point of time. And this guesstimate is most likely change as research progresses further. But as of now, we have to go by the 2,40,000 kilometers per second estimate for expansion of the universe. Thank you very much.